So when we recently announced the all-new Pro VS Mini, we were inundated with requests to put it into a Eurorack format. So in our true We Hear You fashion, we drafted together the first design of our Vector module, which is a four-note polyphonic one-voice vector synth. So unlike other brands that lock their ideas and their products away until release day, we work differently and we proudly involve our customers from day one, allowing for you to have your say in the final product design. So based on the feedback that we received on Vector, in 2 weeks, our engineers turned it around and basically changed the entire design and also completely rewrote the firmware, all based on the valuable requests from you guys. So let's jump into the lab and find out how Vector is sounding. From here, our engineers will finalize the hardware by finishing off the PCB design, and this is the last step before the unit goes into mass production from pre-production. We're the only company that handles the complete end-to-end process in-house, starting with customer engagement, industrial design, R&D, prototyping, and then of course production and distribution. And these insane efficiencies provide us with huge cost benefits, which ultimately and happily we pass on to you. So the intention of this video is to give you a little insight as to why we work the way that we work. We know that we're different, but we're proud to be different. And when we say we hear you, we really do hear you. So honestly, massive thank you from all of us here at Behringer. And as always, any feedback, let us know in the comments below. Consider subscribing. I'm Dan from Behringer. See you on the next video.